Article 13's been approved, gone through. That's what the EU does, isn't it? Don't get the right result the first time round, keep putting it through. Eventually, they'll get their way. This is going to hurt absolutely everyone. It's going to be very interesting to see how this turns out. And I don't know exactly when it'll be implemented. I saw the news flash headline. I've got to go back to work in a second. So I just wanted to put this out there for anyone watching. Article 13 has been approved. And Article 11, the tax, the meat, whatever. The link tax thing. So they're gonna destroy the internet as we know it. Or we won't notice. I don't know. Let's wait and see. But you know, I really, really feel for, well, I feel for myself, because I really enjoy watching guys like Sargon of Akkad and Iconoclast. And this is gonna, and was it Computer Forever or Forever Computing? Sorry, I'll get the wrong around. I really enjoy their content. I think it's great. And now I don't know what they're gonna do. Please, guys, don't give up. Change how you do it. You got to get the news to us, and even if that means you got to just read text and do it to the camera, you know, I think I speak for everyone. I will continue to watch your stuff, and if that's what it's going to take for us to keep the information coming, let's not stop. Anyway, terrible news. Let's hope it just blows up in their face and it's a fucking disaster. Anyway, cheerio.